it straight up here. Pretty much, yeah. It's more wavy than anything.
Okay, yeah.
But like I said, at the bottom, like the roots, it decides to do whatever it wants.
Oh, okay.
So. Highway when you go like on the bridges.
Oh, yeah.
That stuff made me nervous.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, I was came off this Salt River Bridge on 19th Avenue. So, yeah, that was kind of a big thing I overcame.
Issue?
I know. That's I had this huge gash on my cheek. And I was so scared I was going to leave this big, huge scar in it. Didn't No, get rid of that thing.
That's the part of it.
My hair's not used to it being done.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, a lot of people.
way you're gonna go?
Whatever way you want.
I don't want to do that way. I don't think you want to do it. I mean, maybe you can later. Hello, Undercut?
Well, yeah.
Do you have a
permit? No.
So when I blow dry it, I'll try to train it.
Yeah, exactly. At least just to get it down, like this. Mm-hmm.
I guess however you think looks good.
It might look better up than. Well, do you like it like that or?
Probably more up.
I do see a little bit.
My dad was in the same spot too.
Yeah,
and it's red too.
My mom thought my mom thought I had a hickey, and then she took me to the doctor like, oh, it's a birthmark. She was like, what the heck? Because my little baby had this.